In the standings, the Reds
now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Hitting first, representing the St. Louis Cardinals, number 46, Paul Goldschmidt. Here we go. That's his first home run. That's gone into the bullpen. That is out of here. A hat trick, three in a row. Number four in a row. Three minutes to go. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Two minutes remaining. And another one. Yet another one. To the streak. Add yet another to the streak. And another one. Another home run. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number 18. There it is. 30 seconds left. No doubt about that one. His third consecutive home run. Four in a row now. That hit the batter's eye. That one is gone. And there's another one. Gone, number 25. And that ends the round. He finishes with 25 home runs. Wow. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. And now, the challenger, representing the Tampa Bay Rays, number 17, Austin Meadows. The round has officially begun. Gone! That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. His third in a row. Here. That's his fourth home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. 3 minutes to go. A hat trick. Three in a row. That's number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. Two minutes remaining. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Yet another one. Add one more to the streak. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. Another one. And yet another to the streak. Just 1 minute remaining. Yet another one. into the streak. And another one. 30 seconds left. Here now, 22 for him. He's putting on a clinic. No question about that one. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. There's number 26, and that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of 26 home runs. And that means he'll be moving on to the semifinal matchup. Now hitting, representing the Cincinnati Reds, number 7, Eugenio Suarez. Let's see what he can do. Gone! That hit the batter's up. His third in a row. Four in a row now. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Make it seven in a row now. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. another to the streak. 2 minutes remaining. Add one more to the streak. And another one. Add yet another to the streak. And another one. And yet another to the streak. Just 1 minute remaining. One. And another one. And yet another to the streak. 30 seconds left. Add one more to the streak. One. And another one. Another home run. Another home run. His third consecutive home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes the round with 27 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Up to the plate, the challenger representing the Houston Astros, Alex Bregman. The clock is running, and the round has begun. Gone. That's his first home run. No doubt about that one. That's three in a row now. That's number four in a row. Great home run. 3 minutes to go. 6 consecutive home runs. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs.
That's 10 in a row now. Add one more to the streak. Two minutes remaining. Yet another one. And another one. Add one more to the streak. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. And yet another to the streak. And another one. Yet another one. Just 1 minute remaining. Add one more to the streak. Thirty seconds left. Add yet another to the streak. Yet another one. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. Add one more to the streak. To the streak. Yet another one. Add one more to the streak. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Cincinnati Reds, Eugenio. Warren. Just 1 minute remaining. Gone. That's his first home run. That one clears the wall. 30 seconds left. Gone! That hit the batter's zone. A hat trick. Three in a row. That is now five in a row. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of six home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Houston Astros, number two, Alex Bregman. Just 1 minute remaining. Oh, that's a monster home run. Seconds left. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. His third consecutive home run. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Five straight home run. And that ends the round. He ends the round with a total of six home runs. And we are still tied. We will enter a three-swing swing-off to determine the winner. Hitting first in the swing-off, number seven, Eugenio Suarez. Let's see what he can do. No question about that one. Out of here, off the batter's eye. That's three in a row now. And no time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with three home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting, Alex Bregman. Let's see what he can do. Time's up. That will do it.
A disappointing effort that time as he's unable to hit any home runs.
First in this head-to-head matchup, representing the Atlanta Braves, Freddie Freeman. The round has officially begun. That's his first home run. That clears the wall. Another home run. That's his fourth home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. 3 minutes to go. Number four in a row. There's number seven. That's gone. Home run number eight. That one. Two minutes remaining. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Four in a row now. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Another home run. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. His third consecutive home run. And there's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17. 30 seconds left. There's number 18. That's good. Home run number 19. Making it even, 20 home runs. Wow. His third in a row. That's number four in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And I'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Hitting second, the challenger representing the Cleveland Indians, number 41, Carlos Santana. The clock is running, and the round has begun. That one out of here, off the batter's eye. Oh, that's a monster home run. That's three in a row now. Number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. And another one. And yet another to the streak. Two minutes remaining. Add one more to the streak. And another one. Add yet another to the streak. And that's a home run. He's 16th in the round. No question about that one. A hat trick. Three in a row. Four in a row now. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 30 seconds left. make it 7-0 now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8-0. And that ends the round. He ends the round with 23 home runs. And he has earned a trip to the semifinal matchup. Hitting first, representing the Philadelphia Phillies, number 3, Bryce Harper. The clock is running, and the round has begun. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. That one is gone. His second home run. Another home run. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That's number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. 3 minutes to go. 6 consecutive home runs. Make it 7-0 now. Sir, that one is gone. There's number 10. His 3rd in a row. Two minutes remaining. His 3rd consecutive home run. Number 4 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. Six. sixth consecutive home run. Just 1 minute remaining. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. Seconds left. That's nine straight home runs. That's out of here. Onto the outfield roof. Wow. Oh, that's a monster home run. No doubt about that one. That's three in a row now. Home run. Six consecutive home runs. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes the round with 27 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, representing the Los Angeles Angels, number 27, Mike Trout. The round has officially started, so here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. His third in a row. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. That's 10 in a row now. Yet another one. Two minutes remaining. Gone. Home run number 12. That one is out of here. His 13th home run. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. Number four in a row. And that's a home run. He's 16th in the round. No question about that one. Out of here, off the batter's eye. 30 seconds left. Let's go. Home run number 19. His third consecutive home run. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. That's nine straight home runs. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 26 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number seven, Eugenio Suarez. Let's start the clock. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. That one is gone. His second home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Another home run. That one out of here. The batter's eye. 3 minutes to go. His third in a row. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. That's gone into the bullpen. That one is gone. 2 minutes remaining. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. That's three in a row now. That's a monster home run. A hat trick. Three in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. And that's a home run. He's 16th in the round. No doubt about that one. 30 seconds left. His third in a row. Number four in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now eight in a row. There's a home run. And that ends the round. And he ends the round with a total of 24 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 17, Austin Meadows. The clock is now running. No question about that one. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. His third consecutive home run. Four in a row now. That is now five in a row. Three minutes to go. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. There's number seven. Another home run. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. That's number four in a row. 2 minutes remaining. Five straight home run. Six consecutive home run. Make it seven in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. And that's a home run. He's 16th in the round. Oh, that's a monster home run. That's 3 in a row now. 30 seconds left. Number 4 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. One. Out of here, his 23rd home run. His 3rd in a row. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Cincinnati Reds, number 7, Eugenio Suarez. Just 1 minute remaining. Gone! That hit the batter's eye. No question about that one. A hat trick. 3 in a row. 30 seconds left. Out of here. That's his 4th home run. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. His third consecutive home run. And no time remaining. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Tampa Bay Rays, number 17, Austin Meadows. Just 1 minute remaining. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. 30 seconds left. And there it is, his third home run. His third in a row. To the outfield roof. Wow. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 5 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 3, Bryce Harper. The semifinal matchup is now underway. No doubt about that one. That one is gone. His second home run. Another home run. Another home run. 3 minutes to go. That's 3 in a row now. Great home run. Six consecutive home runs. Make it 7 in a row now. 2 minutes remaining. There's number 10. That one's out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. His third consecutive home run. That's number 4 in a row. That is now 5 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. Just 1 minute remaining. Make it 7 in a row now. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. Seconds left. There's number 18. Here off the batter's eye. His third in a row. And there's number 21. Into the visitor's bullpen. And that ends the round. He finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Carlos Santana. Let's start the clock. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. No question about that one. 3 minutes to go. That's 3 in a row now. There's another one. Gone. His 6th home run. Thank you. doubt about that one. Two minutes remaining. Oh, that's a monster home run. There's number 10. Another home run. It's gone. Home run number 12. Just 1 minute remaining. Goodbye. That's into the bullpen. Number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. Six consecutive home runs. 30 seconds left. Make it 7 in a row now. No question about that one. Let's go. Home run number 19. His third consecutive home run. That is now 5 in a row. Hitting first in the tiebreaker from the Philadelphia Phillies, number 3, Bryce Harper. Just 1 minute remaining. Gone. That's his first home run. It's out of here. Into the visitor's bullpen. 30 seconds left. His third home run. Out of here. That's his fourth home run. And no time remaining. That will do it.
He finishes with a total of 4 home runs.
And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting in the tiebreaker from the Cleveland Indians, Carlos Santana. Just 1 minute remaining. That's his first home run. Left. Another home run. His third in a row. That's number 4 in a row.
Hitting first in this championship round, number 7, Eugenio Suarez. Here we go.
Hit the batter's zone. That one is gone. His second home run. And there it is. His third home run. 3 minutes to go. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Number 4 in a row. Five straight home runs. That one out. out of here. Off the batter's eye. See you later. That one's in the bullpen. Keep it going, fans. That's now 8 in a row. That's 9 straight home runs. 2 minutes remaining. That's 10 in a row now. And another one. The streak. Yet another one. And another one. And yet another to the streak. Just 1 minute remaining. Yet another one. Add one more to the streak. And another one. 30 seconds left. Yet another one. And yet another to the streak. And another one. To the streak. Another home run. He's 24th in the round. There's another one. Gone. Number 25. Time's up. That will do it. He finishes with 25 home runs. Wow. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, number 41, Carlos Santana. Let's start the clock. Gone. That's his first home run. Another home run. Another home run. His third consecutive home run. Four in a row now. Three minutes to go. Gone. That hit the batter's eye. That one out of here. Off the batter's eye. Nine home runs. There's number 10. Two minutes remaining. That's three in a row now. It's gone. Home run number 12. Oh, that's a monster home run. His third in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. And that's a home run. He's 16th in the round. No question about that one. Seconds left. There's number 18. Let's go. Home run number 19. His third consecutive home run. That's number 4 in a row. Six consecutive home runs. And that ends the round. He ends the round with 23 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Eugenio Suarez.